return, but too late. Ares has taken Athens. There is no more hope. No hope.
Kratos had traversed the desert of lost souls, bested the deadly traps of Pandora's temple, and escaped Hades itself. There was but one task left.
Zeus! Do you see now what your son can do? You cast your favor on Athena, but her city lies in ruins before me. And now, even Pandora's box is mine! Would you have me use it against Olympus itself?
Kratos, returned even from the underworld.
Is this the best you can do, father? You send a broken mortal to defeat me, the god of war?
After thousands of years, Pandora's box was finally opened. The power of the gods unleashed.
You are still just a mortal. Every bit as weak as the day you begged me to save your life.
I am not the same man you found that day. The monster you've created has returned. To kill you.
You have no idea what a true monster is, Kratos. Your final lesson is at hand. Prepare to join your family, Spartan!
Thank you.
spirit is to truly destroy him. Do you recognize this place, Spartan? The location of your greatest failure? Perhaps there is a chance you can undo the deeds of the past.
The nightmares that had haunted Kratos for the past 10 years had now taken form and substance. His past stood before him.
Kratos! What's happening? Where are we?
By the gods, can this be real?
There is nothing you can put in my way to stop me! I will save my family!
Yeah! Once, but you'll never have them again.
You cannot save them, Kratos. You gave them up in your quest for ultimate power. There is a price to pay for everything you gain.
Not that price. I didn't want them to die.
No price is too high for what I offered. And you rejected me. A god! Now, you will have no power, no magic. All that is left for you is death.
Oh, not again.
You should have joined me, Kratos. You should have been stronger.
By the gods.
The battle was not over. The gods, it seemed, had a final gift for Kratos.
I still have allies in Olympus, Ares. Now you will see how strong I am.
It was I who saved you in your time of greatest need.
I haven't forgotten, Ares. I remember how you saved me.
That night, I was trying to make you a great warrior.
You succeeded.
Kratos had done the impossible. A mortal defeating a god. Ares was no more. The city had been saved and would thrive again. The same could not be said for Kratos, for as he sought to rebuild his soul with the help of the gods, the truth was revealed to him.
Athena, rid me of the memories that haunt me still.
You have done well, Kratos. Though we mourn the death of our brother, the gods are indebted to you.
We promised your sins would be forgiven, and so they are. But we never promised to take away your nightmares. No man, no god could ever forget the terrible deeds you have done.
In the end, knowing the visions of his past would never leave him, Kratos made his way to the bluffs overlooking the Aegean Sea.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is no hope.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness. The fate of Kratos was not as it seemed. The gods had other plans. Borne aloft like a feather, Kratos found himself risen from the sea and placed on solid earth.
You will not die this day, Kratos. The gods cannot allow one who has performed such service to perish by his own hand. Ares' tactics were brutal. His path of destruction had to be stopped. But now there is an empty throne in Olympus, and a new god of war is needed. Take these stairs, Kratos. They lead to your ultimate reward.
From that point forward, throughout the rest of time, whenever men rode forth to battle for good cause or for evil, they did so under the watchful eye of the man who had defeated a god. They were driven forward by Kratos, the mortal who had become the new god of war.